Okay, magandang araw again, Coach Kiko Javier, Supreme Wealth Alliance Ultimate. Ngayon ang pag-uusapan natin, paano ba ako magwi-withdraw ng aking komisyon? So it's a very, very important question. Probably the most important question na dapat masagot mo sa programa na to. No? Isa yung sa pinaka number one. Okay, so before we even think about withdrawing, okay, or getting our money, kailangan po muna nating malaman saan-saan ba pwedeng mag-withdraw. Okay? So, meron po tayong ilalagay doon sa ating Facebook room, okay, kung saan-saan po pwede, at of course, through this video, malalaman po natin. Okay? So, pwede po tayong makakuha ng commission through PayPal, through AlertPay, through Union Bank Eon or Union Bank, Smart Money, and Globe GCash. Oh, meron pa pala. BPI. Okay? So, itatype ko po rito para at least alam nyo. Okay? PayPal, AlertPay, Union Bank. Kung may Eon kayo, okay? Kasama na rin po yon. That's Union Bank. Smart Money. Globe GCash. And BPI. Okay? So, yan po. Yan pong tinype ko na yan. Yan po yung mga... Ah, sorry. Mali yung napag-typean ko. Pero anyway, hindi po yan. That should be my address. Okay? Actually, pumunta po ako sa account, no? So ang unang-una pong gagawin is i-update natin yung ating account, no? Kasi pag mag-withdraw po tayo, dapat naka-indicate po rito sa account natin kung saan papadala. Okay, dito po 'yon sa bank details. Okay, dapat po lagyan po 'yan ng laman. Kung through bank niyo po or through these options niyo ipapalagay. Kung AlertPay po, obvious naman nakasulat diyan AlertPay account. So ang kailangan po natin ay isulat ang ating AlertPay. Okay? AlertPay account. Kung PayPal account naman po, dito naman po sa PayPal account. Ngayon, kung wala tayong AlertPay, wala tayong PayPal account, okay, yung po yung mga sinabi kong options kanina. Ilagay nyo po rito yung inyong Union Bank account number, kung Eon man yun, or Union Bank mismo. Ilagay nyo po yung inyong Smart Money number, your Smart Money account, the details. Ilagay nyo po yung Globe GCash nyo rito, your details, your name, your GCash number, your BPI account number. Okay? So, for now, yan po yung mga options natin. So, once na nailagay nyo na po dyan, and of course, halimbawang nalagay nyo na yung magandang lalaki yung picture. Okay? So, all you have to do is to click Edit Account. Pag kinlik nyo po yan, masisave na po yung information na nilagay ninyo. Okay? Then, we now go to withdraw commission. Okay? So, make sure po, meron po tayong commission na wi-withdrawin. Okay? So, ang kagandahan po sa system natin, every time you get a commission, nai-email po yon. Okay? Ini-email kayo, ina-alert. So, make sure you check your email every day. Okay? And every so often. Dahil din nyo po makikita kung may commissions kayo. At, kung hindi naman po doon, dito rin, ano? Of course, halimbawa po, punta tayo dito sa transaction history, no? Dito nyo po makikita yan. Transaction history. Yan. Wow. So, katulad po nito, ito pong account ko na to. Kung makikita nyo, nakacycle na po kasi to. So, meron siyang $90. Status waiting, okay? Ano pong ibig sabihin ng waiting? Ibig sabihin, hindi pa ho nakukuha. Ayan po yan, $90 na. Waiting pa. So, meaning, pwede ko po yung i-encash, no? O i-withdraw. Okay, so now I know na meron laman yung aking back office, no? May commission po ako. Punta na po ako sa withdraw commissions. Okay, kasi pagka po walang laman yan, kahit anong pilit nyo mag-withdraw, wala po kayo makukuha. Okay? Ayan, so pakibasa lang po yan. This is a payout request, no? Do you like to withdraw your commissions? Please note that it will take 24 to 48 hours to receive your commission. So, bigyan po natin ng 24 to 48 hours. And it might be a little bit longer just in case meron pong long holiday no, na nag-request ka Friday tapos walang pasok ng Monday or walang pasok ng Monday, etc. So, may mga case-to-case basis naman po. Pero on a regular basis or normal operations, banking days, that's 24 to 48. Na? Do you also wish to withdraw your pay plan number 1 earnings? Okay, kung meron, click nyo lang po yan. Do you have multiple accounts? Click nyo lang din po yan. Okay, para makuha nyo po talaga lahat yung sa kabuuan. Okay, then you just click request payout. Okay. Yeah, so pag-click nyo po yan. Okay, so after po natin ma-click yung ating confirmation, ito po ang lalabas sa page. Dapat po payout confirmation. Thank you for your payout request. Your commission should be credited to your designated payout accounts anytime between 24 to 48 hours. More power and success. Congratulations po. Again, this is Coach Kiko. Maraming salamat. And you'll be amazed sa mga makukuha niyong komisyon with Supreme Wealth Alliance Ultimate. God bless everyone.